Hello, this is Simone, and welcome to Abroad Retraveled. Let's go! So beautiful, my goodness. I have never seen one up close, only on TV, and I thought they're so
beautiful up close.
Oh my gosh, they are.
See their face and their expression.
Yeah.
Hey. Oh, okay. Which ring? One, okay.
I was told poodles are the smartest of animals, of dogs, I mean. Look at how gorgeous, look at that beautiful hair,
well,
look at that precious face.
No.
Oh, look how precious we are. Is he a boy or girl?
Girl.
Oh, you're so beautiful. Yes, you got prettier hairdo than me. If only I had hair like yours. Yes. Yes. Look at those pretty, pretty eyes. Yes, you're so pretty. Yes. Oh, thank you so much. But why is she?
Puppy.
Oh, it's a oh, so
when
it's a puppy.
When she's a year old, then she gets that kind of haircut.
What is special about that kind of haircut?
That's a continental. They use that when they used to be water retrievers. That we glamorized. That's what they were bred to do.
Really?
Yeah. Actually, they have hunting titles for the standard poodles now.
Really? Who would have thought? Oh, you're so cute. How old is he?
She.
Yeah. Sorry.
That's all right. She doesn't care.
How old is she?
She's 9 months old.
Just wow.
She got a birth point today.
Congratulations, pretty girl. I just love the haircut. It's just so beautiful.
Yeah.
How often do you have to...
Well, they get bathed once a week and scissored. When you show them a lot, they get scissored every time you show them.
Aww. You're so precious. Oh, look how pretty she sits. Oh, that is such a pretty pose. Cutie, have you seen the chihuahuas? Are they anywhere around here? You haven't? Okay, well, you're so cute. Yes, you are. Okay, I'll keep on looking for the chihuahuas. Bye, cutie pie. And the search for the chihuahuas continues. Look at that beautiful redhead. I need to have my hair colored like that.
Yeah, it can be done.
It's close.
I've had it, actually.
Really?
I didn't intend to, but I walked out of my house one day with my hair, not him, a different one. And my neighbor's like, oh, did you do that intentionally?
To match the dog?
Anyway, yeah,
color
was my dog.
Well, almost. I almost matched the dog. Gosh, such gorgeous hair. I am so jealous. I mean, look at the shine and the wave. Why can't I get something like that?
Thanks.
Dogs, 8 and 12, please. Irish setters, 8 and 12.
Hey, little ones.
Gino.
Such darling. They're so cute.
Gino.
Come on. Here. I gotta love that little tail. You're so beautiful.
Yes, Gino.
Yes.
Camera. He loves the camera.
Oh, look how gorgeous you are. He loves the camera. Look at that.
Look at that.
Oh, look at that tail. He's so fluffy. Oh, my goodness. He's so soft. You're so precious. He won the pictures. Yes.
If I ever put a camera in front of my little chihuahua, he growls. He just does that. He sees the camera, he gets like this. His face squinches up and he starts to growl.
No, Gino loves the camera.
Yes, and the camera loves him. All right, big guy. Yes, you're cute. Oh, look, I've never...
They're not precious.
Oh, my goodness.
Show them with squid leg. It's from Mexico.
What kind are they?
They're called Cholo Eats Sweet Lays.
They have no hair.
No. I suppose.
Oh my goodness. You know, they're really cute. Hey. I've never... Oh my God, they're so adorable. Is there a category to show them?
Next year, they're going to be accepted in AKC, in miscellaneous class at the moment, until they progress through the steps. So.
Oh, they're so cute. Yes, you're so beautiful. Oh, are they friendly?
This one is.
Hey, beautiful.
Oh, that one hurt. Oh, you don't think I'm friendly?
No, she's not.
Hey.
You're not friendly, Tornado. It's okay, Elise.
Hey, beautiful.
Do you wish I'm there?